was first time I got sick. Second time last minute, Cairo TV said, well, the Girl Scouts are selling cookies, we forgot, so Mark, you won't get to go on the show. My dream comes true today, everybody. Along with you. Now, before we get to that point, JP's in the back here, I know he can't hear me. For those of you who have the red noses, when he comes out, I'll be standing over here. When you see me do this, apply the nose. Let's have a practice round, okay? Get your noses ready. Why are they in your purse? Why are they in your purse? Okay, on three. Here we go. Everybody, red nose. Not bad. Real quick, very good. Okay, that'll work. So just a couple of announcements here before we get rolling here with just what a highlight of our life and what a highlight it's going to be here with all the great things going on here at the 23rd Annual Fisherman's Fall Festival. Still looking for contestants for the Lutefisk Eating Contest. Trust me, it goes fast. Eat it quick. You'll probably win the competition. Then do whatever you want with the Lutefisk. Oyster Slurp Competition as well. Still looking for 10 people. Cash prizes for all that, you guys. Also, if you got the kids here, make sure you stop by the Radio Disney booth. They got a lot of fun giveaways and fun things for the kids as well. 570 KVI's got some giveaways as well over there. And I brought a lot of stuff from Public Television Channel 9 KCTS over here. Which, by the way, I don't know if JP knows this, we're trying to work on a night for him to come be on TV and show some of the greatest times of JP Patches in December. So watch for that. Okay? All right. The only way to get started is really have an official word, an official thank you, an official opening ceremony for this whole event, this great play we have here today at Fisherman's Terminal and the Fisherman's Fall Festival. I'd like to bring to the stage right now, she's one of five park commissioners, Gail Tarleton, everybody. Let's hear it for Gail.
Thank you, Mark. Thank you all. I'm Gail Tarleton, and on behalf of the Port of Seattle, which is your port, 100 years old, 2 weeks ago, I really welcome you to Fisherman's Fall Festival. You know, we're so thrilled that JP has chosen this event where he's been for many years to be his final show for all of you. We all need heroes. My heroes are the fishermen and women who have been fishing from our waters and our port for 100 years, bringing us and the world clean, safe, and affordable seafood. And why would we have a Fisherman's Fall Festival if we didn't have fishermen and women right here in the heart of Seattle? So thank you all for being part of that history. So today, while we celebrate 100 years of having fishing fleets here in the heart of Seattle, we're also getting to celebrate another hero. And it really is my pleasure and honor to bring to you JP Patches. And before JP gives you his final public performance, we have a little gift for JP. Just a little gift. It can't even be part of what he's given to all of us. But we do have a basket for him to celebrate all that is great about Seattle's fishing and maritime heritage. And the Fisherman's Terminal tenants, who all host this facility and who are all hosting this festival for you, are going to install a tile at the Fisherman's Memorial in JP's honor. And JP, because I'm shorter than him, I'm going to stand up here and show you what the tile is going to look like at Fisherman's Terminal. So, ladies and gentlemen, but especially you kids who are all down here in front, let us talk to and hear from our hero, JP Patches.
Thank you very much. I need some, this is going to be a step for me.
Let's help him out.
Fly on.
There you go.
There you go.
Hey, folks, wait. You're not running for me yet because he has something to say here.
Oh.
Should I hide this microphone?
All right, like I told you, JP, I grew up four blocks away from your original studio on Queen Anne. I never made it on your show because of various excuses, but what an honor for Mark Christopher to be the one to introduce you. And what is your last public appearance, and what a great privilege to have you here at this event that you've made priority for 22 years on behalf of the fishermen and the fishers' families of the Northwest. Thank you for being here. JP, we're going to get started in a moment, but one thing I had to do, being a kid growing up in Seattle, you know, for those of you who don't remember JP, because you've heard about it through mom and dad, there was a time we did not have news 24 hours a day. There was a time you would wake up Monday morning and not want to go to school, and at 7:30, this guy would be right there saying, you know what, go to school today, it's going to be the coolest thing you've ever experienced. If you ever got to be at home because you were ill that day, he was always there. And it's amazing to think, this show had no script. It was 1 hour ad lib, cameras live, what are we going to do? One thing I want to share with JP and all of you right now is I went through some of my archives being in broadcasting. Next to JP Patches and Gertrude and all the great characters, there were some of those unique sound effects that the off-camera crew would add to the show to create the color and the fun. JP, I'd like you to hear, as everybody here, some of those great sound effects that became a part of our vocabulary. Give a listen.
Out there?
No.
There are probably a few. I hear they're here to try and disrupt the proceedings. You know what they're doing? They're eating all of the salmon here. So when you try and get some salmon for lunch, it's going to be gone. The Boris buddies ate it all. Let's see the hands of all the people who were here last year. Who was here the year before? You got to think about this one. Who was here for 23 years? I'll pick the first person. You? Okay, come on up here.
Nice.
Hi, what's your name?
Excuse me. Joe Barr. Joe Barr.
Joe, everyone say hi, Joe.
Hi, Joe!
So you were here for 23 years, huh?
Well,
let me tell you, this is the 22nd year.
I think you lied, Joe.
I was also in Monroe in 2008 for you, and you signed my hat, JP Patches 08, and I said, hip hip hurrah, three times for JP, so let's do it now. Hip hip
hurrah! Hip hip hurrah!
Notice how he changed the subject. Okay, Joe, I'll tell you what. Here, you hold this.
Oh, this is good.
I have nothing here.
Simon says. Everybody say, John, to JP. Simon says.
Oh.
You haven't seen these in a long time. Flex. Yeah, at least 23 years, right. Sit down, Joe. Let's give Joe a nice hand. And please stop lying. Okay. We want to set a good example for all the boys and girls who probably are too young to watch my program. But I always like to start with boys and girls who are going to be in kindergarten. You know, 5 and 6 year olds, 4 or 5, I'd like to have them come up here. We're going to do the Pledge of Allegiance. I always start the program off with the Pledge of Allegiance. So all the kids who are going to be in kindergarten, come on up here and we'll do the Pledge of Allegiance, and they're all going to win a prize.
There's one.
Okay. The first one up here gets to hold the flag.
Do it!
Here we go. You're not in kindergarten. Here you go. Hi, honey. Okay, you have to stand here. Anybody else? Any kindergarteners? Kindergarteners? Okay. Come on.
Come on, kids.
We're waiting.
Free Tim!
They're all bashful. Okay, we're going to do the Pledge of Allegiance. Hi. What's your name, honey?
Kaylin.
Kaylin. Okay. Oh, we got a boy here. Okay. Oh, here comes some more. Okay, Kaylin, here. You come on down here. Come on down here. Boy, there's some bashful kids here. Mommy. Oh, there's a Patches bell right there with a red nose. Okay. Are you ready? Okay, everybody stand. Hand over your heart. Pledge of Allegiance with your right hand on your heart. Right hand.
Oh my gosh,
I'm
trying
to
my shoes.
Oh,
okay.
They forgot
where
the right hand is. There we go. Okay. I pledge allegiance to the flag of the United States of America and to the republic for which it stands, one nation under God, indivisible, with liberty and justice for all. Very good. Let's give these kids a nice hand. You want the sinky candy or a kiss from me? I thought I'd ask. Okay. Thank you very much for coming up here. Thank you. Everybody get, do you get candy? Thank you, honey. There we go. Thank you. Okay. Real good. Okay. We had Joe, who was a liar, up here. We're going to have some kids come up here. We're going to play the famous yes-no game. How many of you know how to play the yes-no game? How many of you do not know? How many of you would care less, really? This is kind of loud. Can you tone this down a little bit? It's the... No, I'm just kidding. Okay, how about, let's see, we have 4 and 5 year olds. How about a 7 year old girl? Come on up here.
No, no, you're a boy here.
Right over here.
Somehow I get that confused.
Okay, how about a 7 year old boy? Okay, how about an 8 year old girl? Okay, how about a 21 year old girl? No. No, 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 honey. Honey, no, go sit down. No, no, let's sit down. I already have a girl there. Okay, thank you. I know.
She went like this. I've got an 8-year-old boy now.
There you go. Oh.
Okay, we're going to play this game called the yes-no game. I didn't pick you. Thanks for coming up. I needed a table up here. I don't have a table. Okay, you're first. Come on over here.
Oh.
What's your name?
Sorry.
Here, hold that. Open that bag up.
Yeah,
you're not seven. What's your name again?
Allison.
Everyone say hi, Allison.
Hi, Allison.
Okay, I'm going to ask you questions, and when you say yes, I'll put a sucker in there. But if you say no, you lose. I'll take the bag away. Okay, are you ready to play? Okay, what is it you're supposed to say? Say yes, and then you'll get a sucker. If you say no, you lose. She's got it. Are you having fun today?
Yes.
What is it you're not supposed to say?
No.
What's your name?
Karen.
Darren? Oh.
Cameron.
Okay, you're ready to play here. Take the bag and pull your pants up. He was worried about his pants. Do you know how this game works?
Yes.
You're really a girl, though, aren't you?
Yeah.
Yes.
Would it be okay if this girl came over and give you a big kiss?
Yes!
Yes!
Yes.
You're telling him what to say. Did you get spanked today?
Yeah.
Are you still in diapers? What is it you're not supposed to say?
Yes.
You people think I'm going to get that bag back?
Yeah.
Who says no? Who says yes?
Yes.
Tell me how. Can I have the bag back?
Yes.
Should I give him the bag?
Yes!
Yeah!
Okay, you can go. Thank you. Well, I'm glad you guys are here.
Can I see how many you
got? Oh, you got big ears. Okay, we're gonna... Are you musically inclined? Do you like to sing?
Yes.
What's your name?
Cameron.
What's your name?
Annalise.
You like to sing? Okay, I have something here. I'm not a very good singer, unlike Stan Morrison.
Which paper?
Seattle Times. Let's see. I'm going to hear somewhere. Ken, I got so many pockets. Hold it. Sing a song.
Cameron, you were very funny.
Did you want to sing a song?
Sing ABC. Are you really a girl?
Yeah. Okay, I need one more boy. 8, 9-year-old? Come up here. Here comes one. First one here. Okay, 9-year-old girl.
Run.
Say 12.
Run, get up. There you
go. Here you go.
Say 12.
Let's see here. I'm missing one card. Oh, you have two? Okay. Okay, let's get in a straight line here. Since I'm not a good singer, got these people to help me out. Okay? Are you ready? Study your script. Old MacDonald had a farm, E-I-E-I-O. And on his farm he had a cow, E-I-E-I-O, with a
moo-moo.
Here and a
moo-moo.
There, here.
Moo.
Everywhere.
Moo-moo.
Old MacDonald had a farm, E-I-E-I-O. And on his farm he had a pig, E-I-E-I-O, with a
oink oink here.
Pigs don't say here. They just say oink oink. And on his farm he had a pig, E-I-E-I-O, with a
oink oink.
Here and a
oink oink.
There, here.
Oink.
Everywhere up.
Oink oink.
Here. Old MacDonald had a farm, E-I-E-I-O. And on his farm he had a chicken, E-I-E-I-O, with a
cluck cluck.
Here and a
cluck cluck.
There, here. Here a hmm? A sick chicken, with a
oink oink.
Here and a
oink oink.
Here a everywhere.
Moo moo.
Everywhere.
Cluck cluck.
Old MacDonald had a farm, E-I-E-I-O. And on his farm he had a duck, E-I-E-I-O, with a
quack quack.
Here and a
quack quack.
There, here.
Quack quack.
Here a
cluck cluck.
Here a
oink oink.
Here a
moo moo.
Very good. Let's give these kids a nice hand. Everybody. Old MacDonald had a farm, E-I-E-I-O. Nice going. Okay. Come on over here and take one of those flicks out of there. You know, flicks are back, and they want to be, you remember flicks back of the, well, they're back, and they wanted me to represent them here in the state of Washington. So you can go and sit down now. This guy, he was prepared. He had a nose and big ears like some clown. Hey, are you folks, no, you can keep that. Are you folks tired of seeing kids up here? How about some adults?
Yeah!
Yeah! Get some adults up here.
12-year-old girl.
Yeah.
Where? How about that young lady right there? Yeah. One with the glasses. And how about a guy?
Yeah.
Guy with the, yeah, with the flags or something on his shirt. Oh, the big smiling face. Yeah, okay. Now let's see, I need another lady. I want to pick a beautiful lady. Well, okay, I better pick a
lady. What do you think I am?
Yeah, okay, you are. Let's see. How about this lady here?
That's a lady.
No, that's a guy. And there's. Okay, now let's see. I need another guy. How about the guy with the
shirt.
JP Patches, the
purple
Gertrude shirt?
Husky shirt.
Okay, come on over here. Here, move aside, lady.
Purple husky shirt.
Cameron, he's got it.
Straight line, please. Right next here. Come on over here. Okay, this is a game you guys haven't played in a long time. It's called, when I tell you what the game is, everybody here go, wow. Okay, what a game. This game?
Wow.
I didn't pick you.
Yeah, you did.
Yeah, you did.
Did I pick you? I got two guys.
Except
you
had Gertrude,
JP Gertrude. Too late? You were late. Everybody, oh. Hey, when you're up here, you're kind of mean, you know. Okay, this is a game they haven't played since they were 6 or 7. It's called Simon Says. Now remember to do only what Simon tells you to do. If you make a mistake, you're out of the game.
Okay.
Are you ready to play?
Ready.
Okay. Hands on hips. Take one of those. Okay, now the guy that with the shirt, come on back. Not you, you're out. Here it comes.
See how tricky I am? Yeah.
Do it when you hear
here he comes. Don't step on that girl.
You're welcome. I was screaming answers to you.
Do you live around here?
Linwood.
Oh, okay.
Huh?
Okay. Good. Very good. You're right on the end there. Okay. Okay, now, you understand how this game works? Listen. Only what Simon says do something. Okay. Simon says hands on hip. Hands on shoulder. Simon says hands on shoulder. Hands on head. Okay, put your hands down now. Simon says hands down. Hands on hips.
Oh,
they're good. Yeah. Oh, they are good. Okay. Ben, would you two move down this way, please?
You're out.
What?
Can I have a hug before I leave?
Oh. Let go. Sergeant at arms.
Simon didn't say.
Okay, that's very good. Okay, thanks for the hug. Okay, tell me, what's your name? Simon says, tell me your name.
Dave.
Okay. Everyone say hi, Dave.
Hi, Dave.
Okay, you, here, come in front, because you were the last. All right, here we go. Simon says, hands on shoulders. Simon says, hands on head. Simon says, hands on hips. Simon says, hands on shoulders. Hands on head. Hands down. Simon says, hands down. Hands on hips. I'm canceling school. We're going to be here, yeah. Okay, I think they're all three winners, so Simon says, get in a little circle here. Simon says, get in a little circle. And give each other a big hug. Simon didn't say let go. Well, okay. Grab a candy. Let's give him a hand. Thank you. Okay. I get him every time. Do you think the kids are better, as Simon says?
Yeah!
Okay, if you want to play, all the kids say stand up. Simon says stand up. Now, if you make a mistake, you have to sit down. Okay. Are you ready, boys and girls?
Yeah.
Okay, Simon says hands on hip. Simon says hands on shoulders. Hands on hip. Okay, you know, honey, you're out of the game. Okay, everybody put their hands down now. Simon says hands down. Hands on hip. Oh, you're out. Who's still in the game? Hold up your hand so I can see. Simon didn't say hold up your hand. Okay, Simon says if you're in the game, come up here right in front so I can see you. Just the ones who are still in the game. Okay. All right. Simon says hands on shoulder. Hands on hip. Hands down. Simon says hands down. Simon says jump up in the air. Oh, Simon didn't say come down again. You were so close. Let's give these kids a nice hand. Okay. Wow. Really, really close. What? Did you come down? You're still up in the air?
Yeah.
Well, come on up here. Anybody who can lie like Joe. Take whatever you want. Not you! Just my little liar here. He did that. Okay, honey, just take one. But you know it's a girl. Ah, she's shopping. Okay, go sit down. Okay, go sit down. Simon says go sit down. And don't bug me. Well, now, this is the moment you've all been waiting for. We have it every year, and we have champions out there. There's a lot of champions in our hula hoop contest. Hula hoop contest, no yawning. Hula hoop contest for the year 2011. Do we have any good hula hoopers here? How about a 10-year-old girl? Take one of those hula hoops, honey. How about a 10-year-old boy that's good at hula hooping? You got one?
Take a 12-year-old girl.
How about an 11-year-old
girl? How about a 12-year-old?
You got two girls behind you.
12-year-old girl.
What, I got two girls already? Okay.
Take a 12-year-old girl.
Just around, no, you don't do that around your neck.
Watch it, I'm
saying. Okay, I'm sorry. Here, stop. Come over here. You're good. Huh? No, around your waist.
Whoa!
Okay, that's pretty good. We'll practice. Okay, stop. Okay, what's your name?
Aaron.
Aaron. Everyone say hi, Aaron.
Hi, Aaron.
What's your name?
Sarah.
Sarah? Sarah. Sarah with an H? Everyone say, hi, Sarah with an H.
Hi, Sarah with an H.
Okay. Now, I want to tell you, the loser has to take me out to dinner. So, okay.
Try to lose.
Yeah. Oh, I'll be real hungry. And Candace is waiting for me. Okay, you ready? Everyone here, hold up both hands. We'll start at 10. 10, 9, 8, 7, 6, 5, 4, 3, 2, 1. Did I inadvertently stop your hula hoop? You want to pick me up at 8? Should I give her another chance? Okay, I'll give her another chance.
She's still going. Look
okay.
At that.
5. You can stop. Are you a professional hula hooper? 5, 4, 3, 2, 1. When I count to 3, I want you to hold your right foot up and then put it down, real quick. Your right foot. 1, 2, 3, right foot down, quick.
Oh, that was good.
I count to 3, it'll be your left foot. 1, 2, 3, left foot. I think we have our champ. Sarah with an H. Honey, reach in that bag and take 2 of those candies for you. Yeah, you can stop. Come on over here, Sarah. Where do you go to school?
Sierra Heights.
Sierra Heights? What city is that in?
Renton.
Renton, okay. And let's see, you're gonna be in fifth grade?
I'm in fifth grade.
You are in fifth grade, okay. Boy, I'm smart. If you want candy, hold up your left hand. I meant the right hand. Okay, I think she's our champ. Sarah, reach in there and take 3 of those out of there. Take 4. Thank you, Sarah with an H. That's great. Now, I have 2 hula hoops up here, but I don't have any adults up here. Now I know that there are adults that love to hula hoop. This lady, mom, okay, come on up. Any guys want to come up here?
Wish me luck.
Wish good luck.
You can do it.
The first guy that gets up here, the first guy. Okay. Go and sit down. No, not you. A guy. Over 25. Here he comes. Okay, hi, what's your name?
Margo.
Margo?
Yeah.
Come on, say hi, Margo.
Hi, Margo.
And you? William. Come on, say hi, William.
Hi.
Grab the other one there, William. Who do you think's going to win, Margo or William?
Margo!
Okay, here we go. With 10.
9,
10, 9 8, 7, 6, 5, 4, 3, 2, 1, go. Wait a minute. You said it broke. Wait, you had it on upside down.
Oh.
What's your excuse? Okay, we'll give you another chance, Margo. Okay, this time 5. 5, 4, 3, 2, 1, go. That was worth the whole show to see William. William, you had a chance. Go take 4 of those out of there. And for being such a good sport, you take 4 also. We don't have losers here, we have winners. Okay. There's a few left in there. Who brought the most kids today? I want to see an adult hand. How many did you bring? 2? You brought 3. 3. Anybody bring 4? 4? Okay. Who's the oldest one here? Besides me. How old are you? 64 and a half. How old? 84. 84? Okay. There you go. Wait, something got.
87.
Oh, I got another one there. Who's the smartest person here? I don't have any. Hey, this is the moment you've all been waiting for, boys and girls. This is the end of the show, but I'm not leaving. I will sign autographs and take pictures over there with my assistant. Say hi to my assistant. Her name is Joan. She's been with me 55 years. So we have a lot of shirts and things, and I have cards outside. So boys and girls, moms and dads, thank you very much for coming to our Fisherman's Festival. Thank you.